All good is and all ordinary green. I'm not going to put one in mind. This marrow, beginning with the end, unborn and indescribable. It has no color or shape, neither exists nor doesn't exist. It is old or new, long or short, large or small, since it transcends all measures, limits, names, and comparisons. It is what you truly impress it. Start to think about it, and immediately you will see. It is like the boundless void, which can't be fathomed and measured. The one mind is perfect. There is no distinction between good and ordinary human, except that ordinary human are attached to form, and thus keep the good outside of itself. Let us very seek the illusion, since they are using the good to seek the good, using mind. Even if they continue for millions of years, they will never be able to find it. They don't know that all they have to do is think about the emotional thing, and that Buddha will appear before them, because this mind is the Buddha, and the Buddha is all of the Buddha. It is not any less for being manifested in ordinary mind, or any greater for being manifested.